This weed pole is needed, but it is so large that I can fit my whole hand in it, which also means that pests can get inside there. So I'm recommending weep shields or covers to be inserted, because they allow the water to wick out of the wall without while discouraging pests.